This boy was laughing on the school bus when he suddenly swallowed a coin and began choking. He rushed to the bus driver for help, but the driver thought he was just experiencing motion sickness and opened the door for him to get some fresh air. But she realized the severity of the situation when she saw the boy struggling to breathe, so she quickly carried him off the bus and performed the Heimlich maneuver, successfully dislodging the coin and saving the boy's life.